Digital twin is a hot topic at the moment because the advantages of the digital twin is, they are very clear. Everyone can understand that when you do something as early as possible, you can avoid mistakes later on. Mistakes means extra costs, extra money, extra investments, and digital models allow you to do things and try things in a virtual environment rather than in a real environment where you have to make investments first and you need to try those and in the end you don't even know does it work or not. In virtual model phases you can do and test and try everything and all the features in a very early phase or during the product development phase. Customer has a product line, existing product line developing products, and a digital model is a virtual model of existing product or product line. Since it's changing the industry, it changes that as we speak at the moment. Etteplan entered into digital twin around 3 years ago. We wanted to improve our product development concept. Nowadays, we use digital twin and digital methods also as a way to communicate with other stakeholders. You and I understand really what we are achieving and what we are trying to accomplish. It's been a great ride. It's a digital twin has been really, really fun for Etteplan and for our engineers. We have learned a lot. When we add something new, extra flavor, I would say, like digital twin, which is actually a method, a tool, on top of the conventional engineering, what we have makes us very strong because we have a strong background. We understand what's happening on product development phase and we understand what are the problems and what are the targets for each product phase, and we take something new and enhance the process. We can really leverage on those benefits and offer those benefits to our customers. That makes Etteplan very, very strong in that area.